The homosexuals, most Americans are repelled by the mere notion of homosexuality,
is in fact a mental illness.
2 out of 3 Americans look upon homosexuals with disgust, discomfort, or fear. 1 out of 10 says hatred.
One never knows when the homosexual is about.
This involves showing the gay man pictures of nude males and shocking him with a strong electric current, and he will be unable to get sexually aroused.
They are taught that no man is born homosexual, that it is not genetic in origin, not the result of a hormone imbalance. Rather, they are told that sexual behavior is learned.
They say that this country is free, and they say that this country is equal, but it is not equal if it's some time.
We're spending time, energy, and money trying to ban love.
I think all people have a right to be who they are. We're all God's children, and God should be the one to judge.
You know, gay people are human beings.
You know, you are who you are, and it's okay.
I just, like, one day I want, like, my son to come home from school and be like, I found this guy, and I love him. And I'm like, yes, you do, and that's okay.
Really has a reason to hate gays. It's not like there's no completely valid reason.